how to install and remove the battery pack. The battery pack can be installed by lining up the mounting slots on the battery with the guides on the string trimmer's battery port and pressing it into position. You will hear a click when this is secured into place. To remove the battery, press the release button with your thumb while supporting the battery with the rest of your hand. The battery will disengage and can be removed from the string trimmer.